made a big speech about superheroes today.
That's great. I'm happy the ambassador's pro-superhero, and I'm happy you're happy.
I'm hearing that you're happy, but why am I not feeling it?
Good night, guys. Signing off. I'm on approach.
Who are you?
Honey? Honey?
Hmm?
Oh, good. Listen, Vi's going through this kind of weird thing with this kid named Tony.
I know how to get him!
Tony Ridinger?
Tony Rod. No! Screenslaver! I need to go back. I need to go back now.
They're coming back! They're
We're
coming
safe.
Back!
We're safe!
You gotta be kidding me.
Tonight, we go now to a special remote interview with Elastigirl.
How you feeling, Chad? You doing all right?
I'm fine. The doctors checked me out. I have no memory of the event. I don't think anyone needs to worry. We've taken many precautions tonight, though. Where are you right now?
The screenslaver interrupts this program for an important announcement.
Gotcha. Says this is the place. The screenslaver's somewhere inside.
Help me! Help!
Said someone with my medical history couldn't be a super. My back, my kidneys, I'm a mess. But I got determination, courage, and the acid thing. So it all kind of balances out.
Let's just try to see. We can do story time later.
Hey, at least my ears still work. Yeah, probably just a matter of time, though.
This time, I think I can get us up there. You wanna knock that down for me?
A ladder? Oh, what this place really needs is an elevator.
This is our way in. You ready to catch the screenslaver?
Who? Oh, the screenslaver! Yeah, him. Sure. This screenslaver is a real hoarder.
Keep it down. We may not be alone. I did that on purpose.
Thank you.
don't think anyone's home. And it looks like there's something in that cage he doesn't want us to see.
Well, we better search this place quick. Just a matter of time before I gotta rest my knees.
Source.
About a fixer-upper.
You see anything useful?
A generator. Don't worry, I got it. Lens like that. Might actually be able to read my prescriptions.
Yeah, we need to get to the other side of these shelves. This is a strange contraption. Looks like it's missing a handle.
He probably put it away for safekeeping, then forgot where he put it. That's how I lost my car.
Must be around here somewhere.
Gotta do something, right?
Here goes nothing. Reminds me of Dash's bedroom.
Yeah, I can't bear to throw anything out either. I've still got my commemorative Thunderhead bubblegum card from 58. Half this stuff is. Hmm?
Finally! There it is.
Remind me never to ask the screenslaver to organize my garage. What is this gizmo gonna do? Rip the cage open, smash the floor, and make us a tunnel?
Let's see what the screenslaver's keeping locked away in here.
Of billionaire Victor Cachet grew a little bit more super today with the addition of the Incredibile, the supercar once driven by superhero Mr. Incredible.
They said it was destroyed. They said it was to... That's my car!
prefer the walking and snooping to the sprinting and chasing.
We won't get away this time, Screen Slaver.
Screen Slaver, you're toast when we get you.
Goodbye, Elastigirl. It's been fun.
I'm here too, you know. The smashing in the dust isn't helping my allergies. Okay, some bad news. The door's blocked. We're gonna have to get imaginative.
I got an idea. Push that block down!
Down below! We'll need to build something to clear the way up there.
Then let's build fast. He's getting away.
Incredible! I haven't had this much fun in years.
That's nice, but we gotta go. Now! You're gonna have to try harder than that to stop us! Oh, pardon me!
Come on, come on! Open! Better luck next time.
No!
Well, we were close.
It's not open. Let's move this elevator.
Oh, boy.
Elastigirl? What happened? Did I give you the wrong order or something? You don't like anchovies? What?
Really? You expect me to believe you're just a pizza guy?
Well, yeah. I mean, who do you think I am?
I'm doing the math, I'm fixing the boyfriend, and keeping the baby from turning into a flaming monster. How do I do it? By rolling with the punches, baby! Cause I'm Mr. Incredible!
I think I just need a little bit of meat. Then I'll be good.
Oh, you need more than meat time, Bob. You need major lifestyle alignment on a number of levels. You need some solid outside-the-box thinking.
Highly unusual. Are you seeing this, Robert?
You look ghastly. I understand your lack of sleep and coherency, Robert. Babies can be anything, and your child is no exception. He is pure, unlimited potential, Robert. auntie Edna stayed up all night making sure you look fabulous in your many forms.